guys. I am coming to you with another video, and I know it's been a minute, but hey, my subscribers, you know, they're asking me questions that they want answers to. So, hey, I got Stephanie. Here I go with your answer, girl. Hi, guys. I am coming to you with another video, and I have a subscriber, Stephanie. Stephanie asked me, what do you do when you go out on a date? The guy says that he wants another date, and he really, really likes you, but then when you call him several times, he does not answer. Stephanie, girl, that's the problem. Okay, so you called several times. No. I really think that, you know, you should have just, you know, let him call you, you know. Let, you know, the guy's supposed to be that chaser. If he's not chasing you or showing that he care about you in any way, then leave it alone. I would just leave it alone. Like, several times, Stephanie? No. If you call someone several times and they're not answering, that's your answer right there. That's your answer, girl. He's not into you. So the best thing to do is to keep it moving and just don't even bother. I'm sure you're beautiful enough to get anybody else, and there's somebody that's going to be interested in you. God always sends someone who's more interested and who will love you for you, and that's it. But I don't think you should have called him at all like that, you know. Calling a guy several times and he's not answering. You know, sometimes guys lie. You know, they'll be like, oh, you know, I want a second date. I really want to be with you again. You're so gorgeous, blah, blah, blah. And then, you know, you never hear from them again because maybe there's other women that they may want to talk to. So, yeah, you just want to make sure that you do not call a guy several times like that so he won't think you're crazy. One. Anyway, girl, I know you're not crazy, but yeah, sometimes guys are like that. You know, if you see that they have no interest, it's just best to keep it moving. I mean, all of us have to learn that, even myself. So, girl, yeah, keep it moving, girl. That's what you do. You keep it moving. You still go out on dates, and just don't let one bad guy, you know, stop you from dating other good guys, because there are some good guys who are out there that's willing to date you and willing to do, you know, what's right. If they don't like you, they don't like you. If they do, they do. You know, there's some that's for you and there's some that's not. You just keep it moving. That's it. So guys, I'm still quarantining and trying to get over this thing that we have, this big virus out there. I'm not really worried about it, but I'm trying to stay safe, and I'm just trying to, you know, just spend time at home and on myself, you know. You know, I've been doing a lot of exercising and just, you know, just taking care of myself, you know, making sure I eat good, just eat better. And I can see a big difference in myself. And it's good, you know, you women out there, take care of you. We're not gonna be out here worrying about who this guy's with, who that guy's with, or why are they calling, blah, blah, blah. No, we're not even worrying about that. You just take care of yourself. Do you, you know, just do you, and just keep it moving. So anyway, guys, I have dyed my hair a reddish tone. Hope you like it. Hope you like it. I just wanted to do something different. And I've been taking care of my skin, making sure, the last time I had like a pimple, you probably see it. I don't know if you see it, but I've been doing a good facial regimen, taking care of these pimples. I only had one pimple, so I don't know why I say these pimples. I only had one like right here. It's probably like going down some, but yeah, I'm just using this time. I'm a teacher, so I'm out for the summer. So basically I'm just doing me right now. Yes, guys, doing me. It would be so cool to take vacations. Like, wouldn't it be cool to take vacations and things like that? I can't even do that right now. I mean, the virus has spiked up in so many states, and it's just ridiculous, guys. Like, I just don't understand why this president is not telling everyone the truth. So you guys, please be careful out there. Please use your mask and all that good stuff. And if you decide to go on any dates or anything like that, just make sure you're being safe. You have to be protected. I noticed some of the restaurants are open, and you just want to make sure that you're being protected with your mask on, you practicing social distancing, you're not like in a crowded restaurant or anything like that. Because as I drive by some of these restaurants, oh my gosh, it is so crowded. The people are outside. It's very, very crowded, guys. And I feel like there's no social distancing because people are, you know, they're thinking like, oh, everything's open, so we're good, you know? No, guys, we're not fully good. We are not fully good. You have to be safe, guys. You have to be safe out there and just practice social distancing. So if you go out on a date, just make sure that the distance is there. Otherwise, bye-bye. We're not having a date. Nope, no, we're not. We're going to practice social distancing. Yeah, so I really do not know what I'm doing for the summer because it has been so hard to decide anything because of this virus out here. It's just, I don't even know. Like, really, guys, I don't even know. But what I do know is I'm gonna make sure I'm home, that there's safety. That's it. So anyway, guys, if you guys have any questions on relationships, you know, let me know. This is Virginia Wiggins. This is my multi-talented channel for all you multi-talented people out there. I want you guys to write me and talk to me about anything. If it's on relationship, acting, or anything like that, just talk to me about it and let me know what you're thinking, what you want to know on this multi-talented channel. I cover anything from relationships to acting to anything that you want to talk about. That's why it's called a multi-talented channel. I cover hair, makeup, and all that good stuff. So guys, I just want you to make sure that you're safe out there. Hopefully the ones out there who really need that second stimulus, I think that they're going to issue that soon. So I will come back to you on that second stimulus and let you know how that went in the Senate. Right now, I don't even know what's going on with that. It's up, it's down, it's up, it's down. I don't even know. But anyway, guys, I will let you know once I hear anything, okay? So anyway, come back to my multi-talented channel. Please like and subscribe and hit that bell. You know, that bell will let you know anything that I have new. And I will be coming back to you soon, guys. I'll try not to stay so long. I know I've been gone a little bit, but I hope I answered my subscriber's question. Girl, just make sure you just keep it moving, girl. Keep it moving. Someone don't answer your call, just keep it moving. They're not interested. I'm just being honest. Okay, so anyway, bye, guys. Please come back to this multi-talented channel soon. I will see you soon, guys. Bye.